What is needless kind of thing? Hope you hope to live alone now. Hope you buy your waking hours. We're taking sides again. I just read I couldn't understand why you started this again. And every day you send me more. It makes it worse. Is this a plan of yours to ensure I don't forget? And I can tell you that I've burned them all, but you never send me your address, and I've kept them anyway. So don't ask me if I think it's true that communication can bring hope to those who have gone their separate ways. It hardly taught me when it could have been, but memories are unsettled friends when recalled by messages.